Come on, baby. Come on, Coco. Go, baby first. Go, go, go. And Coco's in the lead here. She's gonna be able, oh, she made a dive. Pretty hot for my birds to try to catch a rabbit today. It wasn't hot earlier, and they didn't catch one then. We'll be very lucky if we're able to catch one today. Go, Coco. Coco gonna take a tree. Well, I'm not gonna go that way, if I can keep from it. I'm gonna hunt back over in here. That's baby on. Come on, Coco. Oh, we got, go, baby. Coco should be coming from that way in a minute. Oh, baby, wigwag. And it's gonna go to a tree. And Coco almost, oh, Coco did go down. I don't know, maybe. I don't hear anything. Long way, so. No, Coco, back up on the bush. Coco says, I want up on a pole where I can see better. What do we got? Go, Coco. Flying low. Baby behind her. Coco dived down. She might have caught it. I think she might have. swearing and farting. Sitting on it. Jack Rabbit. And that Jack Rabbit was going nowhere. Let me tell us, it's not already dead. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Get in here. Ooh. Come on, Coco. Come on. Load up. Thank you. Coco says, I'll take the car. Maybe you too. Hey, good looking. Come on. Come on. All done? You guys all done? Coco says I better have some more. If you're gonna close the door. How about you, BB? No? I think you better take a little more. I'll take your radio off in a minute. I see your radio. Get you smoke. Coco, I have your radio. Smoke. Is that what that was about? A little peck on the door. Hold on, Coco. A little more. Come on. Go. No. No. All right. That's it, honey. Give baby one more chance.